at the end of the day, you know, we have had the opportunity for the last couple of years, we've had the opportunity to see mass murders by way of gun violence. And to sit here, stand here today and bring forth a piece of legislation that really does nothing to reduce gun violence is really a slap in the face of many mothers who've lost their children as a result of gun.